Hockey fans have proved that the sport isn't all rough and tough at a Calgary Hitmen game. Take a look at what happened there this past weekend. The first goal by the home team was the cue to toss teddy bears onto the ice. As you can see, fans obliged, tossing them by the thousands. The bears just kept coming, over 25,000 in all. In fact, it took 20 minutes to clear the ice. The stuffed toys will be donated to charity. Since 2003, the team has collected almost 200,000 bears for charity.